Hello everyone, welcome to Skeinsill Community Choir remote rehearsal number 10. I can't believe we've got to 10 already. It's wonderful to have you join us. We're going to be doing a mix of our usual warm-up, a few familiar songs, a couple of new ones, and afterwards there will be the opportunity to catch up via Zoom if you're watching it live at 6:30 on Wednesday, and we can have a chat then. Hope you're all doing well and enjoy the rehearsal.
Hello everybody. Hi. Mitch and I have been really busy in the garden trying to make it look nice and pretty so that we can sit out there and enjoy it. But it's nice to be back indoors and exercising our vocal cords. So I hope you all have a lovely evening.
Okay, so let's loosen up and relax, ready to sing. Let's start with our traditional rolling the shoulders. Let's first of all go backwards, nice and slowly, two or three times, and then forwards. And shrug your shoulders right up to your ears in a very tense stance, which is not what we want, and then relax them down again. One more time up and relax them down. And then get yourself in a position ready to sing with your feet hip distance apart and your shoulders nice and relaxed and your head balanced nice and evenly on your shoulders. Okay, let's do a little bit of face warm up. Let's do big face, little face, long face and wide face. And again, big, long and wide. Do a little bit of jaw massage. A little bit of chewing gum one direction and then chewing gum in the other direction. Let's try a new one. We're going to do something called sirening, which apparently is really good for the vocal cords. And it's just, it's not really a note, it's just pick anywhere that you want and you just take your voice up as high as you can go. So it goes like this. Try and keep it as smooth as possible. I always end up with a bit of a jump in my voice. Go a bit higher if you can. Ooh. Start at a different place if you like. If it didn't feel very comfortable, one more time. Ooh. And that really helps to work the vocal cords. So let's start with a warm-up song, My Dog He Can Do the Can-Can, to get the mouth moving and also to get those jumps going. Oh, we're going to start with all the words and then we'll drop the words out and do the actions and get faster as well. That we did a few weeks ago based on Somewhere Over the Rainbow. It's a different style and different mood altogether. Some nice big jumps and nice smooth legato notes. And you need to think about yourself performing to your fans in a massive auditorium somewhere in the world. So we're going to go up in steps, going a bit higher each time, and then we'll give the whole first verse a go. Okay, so we're going to start on C. Don't forget the hand movements. And somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. Okay, up a little bit. And somewhere over the rainbow. note. Try and keep the note going right to the end. One more time, up. And somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. And up one more time. And somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. Excellent. So now what we're going to do is sing the first verse, which has got that little bit in, and then we'll carry on and do the rest of it. So it's somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and then we go on to and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Remember, you're still singing to your audience. Wild applause. We started learning Lean On Me last week. We're going to continue with that. We'll do the bit that we started and go right to the end, just in unison, so that we know where everything goes. And we will eventually add some parts, and there's some ad-libbing at the end, which you can look forward to.
You can't get.
everyone. Months ago, when I was discussing with Tim and Helen and Lisa how I could support Tim and Helen and the choir once Lisa moved on to her new pastures, I was very much of the mind that I would help lead some of the songs that we'd already covered, but also realised that probably at some point I would need to learn how to lead a song and teach a song that we hadn't done before. So after some discussion, I chose Scarborough Fair and the canticle that goes with it, because I loved doing this when I was in the choir at school. And I will confess, it's close on 40 years ago since I did this, but it's a real favourite of mine. So tonight we're just going to concentrate on the Scarborough Fair bit. We're going to sing it all in unison. You're going to need a lot of breath. And Helen and I have recorded our vocals along with Tim's lovely piano playing. And between us, we've just about managed to hold the notes for as long as they need to be held for. But it's not easy. So at the end of each line, we're holding the note. So you might want to grab yourself a breath each time just before the last word. But just try and enjoy it. It's a fairly gentle one. And those are a lot more difficult to sing. But let's just give it a go. Okay. Right, over to you, Mitch. So in the background, you could probably hear Tim playing some notes that didn't seem to be the ones that we were following. Those are the notes for the canticle. And if you're not familiar with it, there's easy access to it on YouTube. If you want to have a look, just look up Simon and Garfunkel, Scarborough Fair and Canticle. and you'll be able to hear what we're going to be aiming for when we get to the point where hopefully we can all get back together in person. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Sorry about the slight screeching, but singing soprano is a bit of a challenge. Thanks.
A few years ago now, we did the cup song, complete with clapping and cup movements. We're going to refresh that one now. We're going to just do it in unison. There were some parts in the middle, but we'll just sing it through in unison. We've got the cups so that you can see them. If you would like to learn them, if you've got some spare time at the moment, then we'll put a link so that you can see how to do it, and also you can look at this video. So I hope you enjoy it one way or another. I've got my ticket for the long way round, 2 pounds of whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Song for today is Shalom, which is becoming our sign-off song. It's rather a nice one. Till we meet again, Shalom, Shalom. Enjoyed the rehearsal today. If you are listening live at 6:30 on Wednesday, don't forget that we've got our Zoom chat at 7. Next week is half term, or would have been half term if the schools were actually in and working. But we've decided that we will do a highlights rehearsal. We won't do new recordings. We'll just go back and give you some of the songs that we've already done. And it will go out as usual on Wednesday at 6:30. And we will also do a Zoom chat next week at 7 as usual. So either speak to you in a little bit or have a good week and see you next week. Bye. I've got my ticket for the long way round. 2 pounds of whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Got my ticket for the long way round, the one with the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you.